Good morning, Cornerstone. I'm Miss Kitty, and... Kitty.
Hmm?
We're doing video announcements.
Oh, okay.
And this is Miss Key. Key.
Hmm?
We're doing video announcements.
Okay, hold on. Let me finish my chips. Okay, what am I doing?
Here are your weekly video announcements. Take it away.
We believe God has asked every believer to be baptized in water to publicly announce their relationship with Christ. We want to give you an opportunity to be baptized in water on January 26th.
In 2020, we are going to read the Bible from cover to cover. We want you to join us. We also want you to be successful in this endeavor, so we found two tools. The Bible Project has videos and the app.
Hey, you don't have the Bible app. You can't follow with us because you don't
have... Are you snooping in my phone?
No, I was just trying to help. Okay.
The app will help you keep track of what to read and where you left off. One of the ways that you can get yourself ready is by downloading the YouVersion Bible app and choosing the Bible Project reading plan.
It's not too late to be a small group leader because we have decided to move small group launch into February. Contact Steve for more information. That's Senior Pastor Steve.
My money. Kitty.
Contact Pastor Steve for more information.
We are so excited to announce the location of our 2020 missions trip. We are going to make a big impact this summer in Mexico at Rancho de Sus Ninos. Our missions
Kitty. Rancho de Sus Ninos.
Hey. My bad.
Hey. My money.
Oh. Our missions team will be partnering with Diane and Ken Wendt at the orphanage. We will be releasing more information soon.
If you are new to our church, want to know more about Cornerstone, or are looking for a way to get involved, LifeTrack is your on-ramp. LifeTrack gives you the how, the why, and the what of why we do what we do.
LifeTrack is two consecutive 90-minute sessions. Our next LifeTrack is Sunday, February 9th, after second service. We will provide the lunch. Sign up in the lobby.
Our first event of the year is Pajama Movie Night with Girlfriends. This is going to be an opportunity to connect.
Hey, we're still doing announcements.
I know, but we're talking about movies, popcorn.
No, but we're...
festivities.
You know what I mean?
Oh. This is going to be an opportunity to connect and hang out in your pajamas.
Mm-hmm.
Who wouldn't want to come? Join us at Sue Navalon's house on January 24th at 7 p.m. For more information, sign up at the 411. And if you are a planner, then you'll be happy to know all the Girlfriend events are planned out until March.
Super duper.
Pick that flyer up also at the 411. Are you done?
Mm-hmm. See y'all there.
Pick that flyer up also at the 411. I'm Key, and this is Kitty, and those have been your weekly video announcements. Check out the 411 for more information. Kitty?
Mm-hmm?
Can I have some of your popcorn?
Mm-mm. Sorry.
Run.